But first, he's already received the Medal of Honor. Now this Aggie hero is enshrined in Texas A&M's Hall of Honor. Good evening. I'm Matthew LeBlanc. Amanda Kenny will join you tonight at 10.
And the home of the brave.
Specialist fifth class Clarence E. Sasser was honored today as his Medal of Honor display was unveiled. Sasser's the first African-American Aggie to receive the Medal of Honor, which he received for his heroic acts during the Vietnam War. While helping evacuate wounded soldiers who were injured in a helicopter crash, Sasser carried multiple wounded soldiers to cover, even though he suffered injuries in both legs. After the service, Sasser became an Aggie on scholarship from then-University President Major General James Earl Rudder.
We always end up getting our flowers after we're gone. To me, this is my flowers while I'm still here. Amen. And to me, it's an honor to this.
Sasser's Medal of Honor display sits in the Memorial Student Center among the other seven Aggies who received this highest military award.